to this.
A lone chapel stood just there, offering sanctuary to travelers.
That was before even my time. The city walls had yet to come up.
Now you can smell Whitechapel.
Nothing is as it used to be, Sebastian.
True. The Order least of all.
We rendezvous at the hospital. Stay on your guard.
Understood.
This way, monsieur.
Hello there, boys.
Not bad.
Oi.
That's it, Kev. Tear it
up. Come on, knock the stuffing out of him. Ooh! You want more?
He's bleeding like a stuck pig, that one.
Doesn't look good. He ain't getting up.
Strange place.
Slums, some no more than crannies of obscure misery. Long hours in factories, only to be paid a pittance and told by your masters to be grateful for a few bob a week. Children worked to the bone in the Black Hala coal mines while the captains of industry feast from silver bowls. Is this the England we want?
No!
What must we do?
Fight!
That's right. Brothers and sisters, fight!
We've been spotted.
Join
Let's
our
move.
Cause! Down with the Queen!
Down with the Queen!
Down with Empire!
Down with Empire!
Down with the Queen! Down with Empire! Down with the Queen! Down with Empire!
She's dead! Because of you!
Bravo, monsieur.
Didn't care to dirty your aristocratic hands.
It's all right. There's no need to be afraid.
How could I have known he was a Ripper? It was just another bloke.
He killed another one last night.
I didn't know.
Leave her be, monsieur.
I didn't know.
Don't worry. You're safe now. We should head through this door.
Oi! There's no weapons allowed in the establishment. You want to stay, you leave it here.
Bien sûr, monsieur. As a matter of fact, we were just looking for the coat closet.
Leave it here. And have fun, governor.
At ease, monsieur. A quick reconnaissance of the premises seems imperative.
Major General Lafayette, veteran of the American Army. At your...
Fancy that, an American.
Marquis, this is no time for sport. We have to find a way out of here quickly.
I have just a thing, monsieur. If one of you ladies would reach into my pocket.
Give it here, love.
Is it sufficient, monsieur?
More than sufficient, I'd say.
Upstairs, then, if you please.
Are you about ready, love?
You won't forget this, I tell you. This way, love.
Get in here.
Oi! Here! What are you up to?
You're in the wrong room.
Where's the little frog gone?
He's in there!
With his friend.
Oi! Get out of there!
Intruders. Get your weapons. Let's go.
Lafayette. Shh. Looks like we've stirred the nest. Keep a lookout, Marquis. I need to find a way through here.
I shall be diligent, monsieur.
sons and daughters of Britain. Be merry and joyful, for we have entered a new era of prosperity. Today.
Two shorts for Bobby's, one long for Knight's.
Damn Knight's. You sure it's
clear!
Perhaps the rooftops are not our best path, monsieur.
You may be right. We need to find another way to the hospital.
Found a way out. Facile, hein? I sense that we are not welcome here.
Keep your eyes open. We don't want to create any further commotion.
Look, monsieur. God did not save this queen.
Move! Lafayette, keep your head down. I need to take out the sniper.
Shit. Absolutely. Oh, yeah.
Let's head up!
Move in!
Wait, okay, sir.
Target down! Rebel neutralized!
have to keep moving.
I imagine more rebels are on their way.
Hey! Help me with the cars!
They blocked the way!
Enemy down!
We need to keep moving and get off the streets.
A little help with the wagon, monsieur?
Percival. Percival, do you read me?
Save your breath, monsieur. The buildings are blocking the signal.
The curse of progress. Hand me your monocular. I can see our target. The hospital is 2 miles west.
Do you see our comrades?
Not yet. The overhead rail tracks seem to have collapsed here. There. It must be them.
Shall we join the soiree?
Let's invite a few friends, shall we? Air Command, this is Galahad. I need response from anyone in the vicinity of Whitechapel. Air Command, this is Galahad.
Think, monsieur.
You copy?
We are without sanction here. The Lord Chancellor will be most displeased. Lafayette does not fancy a court-martial.
We'll worry about that later.
Sir Galahad, this is Sentinel 5. We are 3 leagues northeast of Whitechapel. Please state directives.
Sentinel 5, this is Galahad. We require air support on standby.
Acknowledge, Sir Galahad. We are signaling blue-red at a 1 second interval. We request your visual confirmation for heading change. Sentinel 5, we have visual confirmation of your position. Heading change to 224 degrees, assuming holding pattern above Whitechapel in 8 minutes.
Acknowledge, Sentinel 5. Await further orders at location.
Let's go. Ah, the smell of pestilence.
The Parisian slums are more fragrant, I suppose.
Merde smells like merde, monsieur. Anywhere in the world. After you.
Lafayette!
Not to worry, monsieur. I'm all right. Not our time be better spent hunting half-breeds.
Patience, Marquis.
This world again. Patience. Always patience.
Reloading!
Leave that, Jimmy! Get going! Come on, I'll cover our bases.
Yes, sir!
We've gone corner!
Come on, let's go! Move!
I need to reload.
Oh, shit!
Behind us!
Go blindly!
Throwing frag!
Reloading!
Cover!
Constable! Keep your head down!
Yes, sir! They've got me pinned from below!
Stop for a pint, did you?
We encountered some resistance.
The rebels are better armed than we expected. Those markings
look familiar.
It's one of ours. Where'd you find this?
Follow me.
Dieu, there is enough firepower here for a small army.
Some of this ordnance was manufactured for the Order. Igraine even found an arc gun in here.
I was unaware that we had lost some of our inventory.
We haven't. Here, give me a hand with this one. See what's in there.
What did you find?
Essex M86. Thermite rifle. They saw their first field action a few weeks ago. This one hasn't been assigned yet. How did the rebels get their hands on these?
I'm making it my business to find out.
Begging your pardon, sir. You need it upstairs.
That's our cue.
I believe Mademoiselle requires our attention.
Igraine, we're in position!
About time!
Move out!
What took you all so long? Rebel down!
I'll cover you.
Knights, engage at will!
Understood.
Rebel, on the first floor.
Reloading. There, on the roof.
I see them.
We need backup. Bloody rebels are under us.
Inspector, stay under cover.
Enemies in the disturbance! Reloading!
Take his arms. Gently, monsieur.
I have him. Ready. Let's move him.
We're sitting ducks out here. Only a few more feet to go.
We're clear. Move in.
Right, go.
Help me with the bookcase.
That went well.
Galahad, find us a way out of here.
Working on it.
How bad is it?
A punctured lung, I think. Another bullet through the stomach.
Just rest easy, son. You're gonna be all right.
You're all right. So, being quiet for most of the game, but I guess some people like me being quiet. But with that being said, I will end this video right here. And this is Gaming Archer signing out.